WD-40 on your jack-o'-lantern will keep it safe through Halloween. It's a conundrum that plagues jack-o'-lantern buyers every Halloween. If you wait too long, all of the good pumpkins are gone and you end up with one of those misshapen ones that looks kind of like Winston Churchill's face. Buy one while you're spoiled for choice, however, and you run the risk that by the big day, your jack-o'-lantern will be more rotten than a Chicago Democrat. So, what to do? Well, actually, there is a solution, and you probably have it lurking somewhere in your garage. According to Wide Open Country, the trick is WD-40. Yes, you usually think of the all-purpose lubricant as something to fix squeaky hinges and rusty pipes, but it turns out this miracle substance can help you save your jack-o'-lantern from going prematurely rotten. Here's how it works. First, carve your pumpkin as you normally would. Make sure to make it something extra scary, like a ghost or the fact that Hillary Clinton could have been our president. Not quite sure how to represent that, but try an abstract interpretation. Or just carve "I'm with her" into it. Okay, so now you have a scary pumpkin. Great. Here's what you do next. Take your can of WD-40 and give the pumpkin's exterior a good coating. Then, let it cure for 24 hours before you put a candle inside. After that, you're all set to go. Plus, it'll even keep bugs away from your prize pumpkin. That should be enough, but if you want to take things to the next level, NBC's Today has a little pre-carving prep that could also help you out some. They say you should create a solution: 1 tablespoon of bleach in 1 quart of water and then spray all over the inside and outside. Let dry for 20 minutes. This will help kill all of the bacteria and mold, making it even harder for rot to take hold. One thing's for certain, Clint Eastwood's Walt Kowalski character definitely headed right about WD-40. Who knew his advice would be so helpful around Halloween, too?